A magical legend started over 100 years ago when, to keep his best wines from disappearing, Don Melchor de Concha y Toro spread the word that the devil lived in his cellar. Casillero del Diablo, wine legend.